how would you describe your style of, I don't know, your hunting, or like, you are different, like the way you go at it?
I suppose I'm not as bothered as some maybe. I am very competitive, any sport I do. I play a little bit of golf now. And the hardest thing of that is to relax. And it's the same with the dogs. If the dogs don't relax, they don't have the best run. You can't swing at a golf club if you don't relax. But you've got to concentrate as well. So that makes it really complicated.